have been Camelot for Jack and Jacqueline, but on the Che Guevara highway, filling up with gasoline. Fidel Castro's brother spies a rich lady who's crying over the luxury's disappointment, so he walks over and he's trying to sympathize with her. But he thinks that he should warn her that the third world is just around the corner. In the Soviet Union, a scientist is blinded by the resumption of nuclear testing, and he is reminded that Dr. Robert Oppenheimer's optimism fell at the first hurdle. In the cheese pavilion, the only noise I hear is the sound of someone stacking chairs and mopping up spilled beer, and someone asking questions and basking in the light of the 15 fame-filled minutes of the fanzine writer. Mixing pop and politics, he asks me what the use is. I offer him embarrassment and my usual excuses, while looking down the corridor out to where the van is waiting. I'm looking for the Great Leap Forward. Jumble sales are organised and pamphlets have been posted. Even after closing time, there's still parties to be hosted. You can be active with the activists or sleeping with the sleepers while you're waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. One leap forwards, two leaps back. Will politics get me the sack? Waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. Well, here comes the future and you can't run from it. If you've got a blacklist, I want to be on it. Waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. Well, it's a mighty long way down rock and roll from top of the pops to drawing a thumb. When you're waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. If no one out there understands, just start your own revolution and cut out the middle man. Waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. Perfect world, we're all singing tune, but this is reality, so give us a run. Waiting for the Great Leap Forwards. So join the struggle while you make the revolution.